Right, guys, who fancies some nighttime hunting? Let's do this. Female Lassidoria parahabana, and as always, I miss this one, my female Brachypalma homore. See you outside that. OBT, nope, still sealed away. Check out the Balfouris for the rehousing. And you can just see in the back, my P. Armenia. Some roaches around there. Can you hear them moving? Proslatheria miranda, don't know if you can quite see her. Just a little bit there. Purple tree spider is out. Brachypalma homore there. Hey, you can see. Oh, you can see him running around. Six eyed sand spider. Sometimes that one's it's a cobalt blue. Come down here. Balfouri, again, waiting to go in the Camino. Red Island Bird Eater. Brachypalma vegans. Brazilian Blue Beauty. Apple blossom somewhere in there. If we can see the purple tree spider, probably not. No. Got a HQ guest doing a little roam around. You can just see some legs of Nandu chromatis at the back. Come down. It's a little tea blondie. Not sure what this one is. Seems to have broken its web down. Ah, there it is. It's my versicolor. This one, I'm not sure if you can see. That's my GBB. This one, is it just under the lid there? It's my Peru purple. This one again, it's webbed itself in. Can't quite see it. There's a Trinidad chevron in there. Brachypalma bohemi, can you just see it in there? my Nicaraguan curly hair. Metallica, not a fan of the light. Then we have Francis Belfori. This one, can't really see it, is Thor. Back to the salmon pink. Lovely shot. Them things. I'm gonna go down again and probably can't see if she's on a webbing. Right there, it's a female Belfori. And that, guys, is that. So, thanks for watching.